Hello guys, Sherba here, and today I'm going to show you another secret smoke on Mirage. This one is from Short to Palace. Go into this corner, then turn around, then go to the left side of the antennae, then go up with your crosshair until you hit the leaves. And then you actually only just want to do a jump throw, and that's it. As you can see, this is an easy smoke, and it lands right in Palace. The enemy cannot see through it anyhow when he is in Palace. So I think this is a really good one. I hope you like this one. Do not forget to check out the other smoke, which you can see on the left side of the end screen right now.